Hi, everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We give you a live peek at Rice-Eccles Stadium in Salt Lake City, where Utah is on the field. Pregame preparations just about set to wrap up, and Utah hoping by the end of the day, everyone will know what a Ute is. Thanks for joining us here on the NCAA College Football Pregame Show. Now let's send it out to Brad and Kirk for all the action. We'll see you at the half.
Salt Lake City, Utah, near the Great Salt Lake.
And now it's time for the coin toss. And it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calorie. Enjoy everything.
Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 25. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. And down he goes at about the 27-yard line. Second down and nine to go. Ball on their own 27. Wants to throw outside. So the defense gets him to go three and out.
Good job here defensively forcing this incomplete pass.
McDaniel awaits the snap. And he can't hang on to the ball.
That's exactly what happens when you take your eyes off the ball. Concentration for a return man is of the utmost importance.
Well, at least for now, the crisis was averted, and they keep control of the ball. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. And he just gets rid of it. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
Boy, the defender was just sitting back there waiting to make that big hit. He realized he couldn't get there for the interception, so he did the next best thing. He timed up his hit. By the time the quarterback threw the football, as soon as the receiver touched the football, he made that big hit to be able to get the football away from the receiver.
Tackle made at the 41.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
He's scrambling. And they got him.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
That makes it second and 10.
Swings it out left to the halfback.
Third and 10.
slings it. From the 22-yard line, second down. Nice run, and he's brought down. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And they make the stop around the 13-yard line. About 5 yards on the screen.
That'll bring up fourth and one.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Brought down around the 12-yard line. And there's a missed opportunity by the offense.
And the defense looked like they were expecting option on that play. Great job to pin him up and cause the turnover on downs.
They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Logan's the kind of player that keeps defensive coordinators up late at night, Herbie. I mean, if you load the box and take away the run, he's going to go up on top. If you sit back in the zone, he'll kill you with his legs. I mean, he's a great player. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 17. Around the 17-yard line. Now he tries to buy some time. He's out to the 30. He's taken down around the 32-yard line. He got the first down and much more.
I'll tell you what, this guy is a threat every single time he touches the ball.
First and 10, ball on the 32. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he is drilled at the 36.
That makes it second and six.
Runs it and tackled in the backfield. They'll line it up again on third down. Makes the grab and steps out right away.
Perfect timing here between the quarterback and the wide receiver. That's a big gain and more than enough for the first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 49. Throws complete. He's hit right away.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. They'll bring him down right around the 40.
Miles with the tackle at the 40-yard line.
So at the end of one, now this one's scoreless. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. Fires it up. And he's tackled at the 33-yard line.
Dunlap brings him down at the 33-yard line. That'll bring up second and three.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. Throws complete. He's got room to work. He's at the 20, and he's taken down at the 13-yard line.
Makes the tackle at the 13-yard line. First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line. He's tackled at the 13.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
This is the 12th play of this drive. He's pushed out of bounds around the 7-yard line. They've looked good so far on third down in this drive. Let's see what happens here. The Blazers running back down there on the sideline. He was injured earlier. He means a lot to this offense, but I think he's going to be able to come back in. Looks like he's ready to go. There's a strike complete. And down he goes. Around the 6-yard line. UAB could take the lead with this field goal. It's up, and he got it.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Across the 30. He's tackled at the 36-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. He gets out to about the 44-yard line.
When you're an option quarterback, you get used to getting popped pretty quickly. He'll bounce right back up.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. And they get the sack.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his linemen to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
And that's 3 and out. Nothing going on that series. Jones is the punter. He's tackled at the 40. A really defensive battle going on right now so far, Kirk.
Well, the defenses are flying around the football, doing a good job. I think both offenses are making it a little easier because of their style game plan. I think the offensive coordinator, take a few chances. Be willing to open it up and try to give your quarterback a chance to make a play.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. He's scrambling. Tackle made at the 50-yard line.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. UAB has a 3-point lead. He scrambled. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And they make the stop at the 16-yard line.
He started to run and saw that the field ahead of him was wide open. That's a huge play.
On the play.
That's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
Second and 15. Ball on the 21-yard line. He's hit and taken down. First and goal.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
First and goal from the three. They're knocking on the door. Little handoff. Touchdown, Blazers. Splits the uprights with the extra point. Let's throw it out to Reese now for a studio update.
A good one going on in Manhattan. The Wildcats relentless with their rushing attack, and they score a touchdown. Memphis is on top, 28-21.
That's good stuff, Reese. Thank you. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. It's fielded at the 2. Makes it to the 22-yard line. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive. Five wide. He's wrapped up for the sack. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Here we go. Brown 50. Brown 50. Delta.
To his receiver. Very good tackle in space. First half is over, and this is why they play the game. The Blazers with a 10-point lead.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Both of these defenses are opportunistic and very good at forcing turnovers, but both quarterbacks, David, have done a very good job while trying to maintain an aggressive mindset. They haven't forced the ball. The runners have done a good job keeping it put away.
Yeah, and as much as you preach that all throughout the week, it's still hard to do. It's hard to execute, and being able to see what you see on the defensive side of the football and adjust to it offensively. How about protecting the quarterback so he's not getting hit from the blind side, fumbling the football, ball carriers running with the football, keeping it tight to their body, not giving it away. So, you know, between running backs, receivers, and quarterbacks, offensive linemen blocking, did a great job executing on the offensive side of the football, not to give away any turnovers.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
All right, Reese, David. Thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Thompson back to return. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 28-yard line. The Blazers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Scrambling around. Brought down at the 29-yard line.
That's a gain of 1 on the play. That brings up second and 9.
He's on the run. Tackle at about the 41. Hit hard for a loss. Loss of about 2.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Second down and 11. Ball on the 39. Quick throw. That's a great tackle at the 41-yard line. Him about 3 yards with a completion.
That brings up fourth and 7.
Harum is back awaiting the punt. And down he goes at the 32. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. Makes it to the 44.
That's good for a gain of 12 yards. First down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 44. He's going to try and scramble. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
Defense looking for another sack here on this second and 13 situation.
Mike 51, Mike 51.
Down. Tailback brought down for a loss. Parker gains about a yard with a short completion.
That makes it fourth and long.
Vaughn will be the return man. So he managed to get a few yards on the run back.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, Brad, with so much traffic in the middle there, it really makes it tough to break free.
The offense is looking to be a little bit more successful with this drive as they had to punt the ball away the last time they had it.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
And he's going to be sacked.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
So the sack makes this a second and long. He laterals. And they'll get him in the backfield.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
With the pass incomplete.
Jackson's intended receiver on the play. Fourth down.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. They'll bring him down at the 48. The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out. Now he tries to buy some time. He's taken down at the 39.
13 yards. That makes it first and 10.
From the 39-yard line, first down. And they hit him in the backfield. Loss of one there for the halfback. Him out to 37-yard line.
Gain of three on the play. That'll bring up third and eight.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 29. As a man, he'll lose big yards. So at the end of three, the Blazers lead 10-0. About set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. McDaniel is waiting for the snap. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Four down. Check 59. Mike. Ready. 98 Weasel.
Motion.
98 Weasel. Hot.
Three.
Zips it to the back. And he shoved out of bounds around the 26-yard line. Stopped behind the line. A defensive end came through to put him away.
Nice job of utilizing his athletic ability to get in there and then make a sure tackle.
Jones to punt. Brought down the 42-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Now he's scrambling, and he is drilled at the 40-yard line.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush.
because sacks can be real drive killers.
It's second and 12. Ball on the 40-yard line.
51, Mike. Mike 51.
And down he goes, right around the 42-yard line. Flips it middle to the running back. He's tackled around the 41-yard line. Vaughn, back to return it. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. Well, these defensive coaches have got to be loving what they've seen from their guys today.
Well, you and I talked to both of these coordinators getting ready for this game, and they put together a game plan. They shared it with us, and we're seeing it out there on the field today. They still are going to determine the outcome of this game.
They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. He's scrambling, and he's taken down at about the 37-yard line. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Here's the halfback on the screen. So a fourth down stop there late in the fourth quarter, and that should do it. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. They make the stop at the 36. A gain of 8 on the carry. The Utes taking their first time out of the half. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Mike 51, Mike 51.
And he's tackled at the 22-yard line.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good gain. Safety is as vicious a player as you're going to find. He will make the tackle every single time.
Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 21. Just over a minute left. They'll bring him down at the 20. The halfback picks up a yard.
With the defensive line neutralizing the blocks, these linebackers are able to come up and make plays in the holes.
Down right away. And the ball game's over. The Blazers take it here, 10-0. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.